center. And
I think it just shows his talent, you know, his ability to do, you know, fill up his stat sheet, his growth here in the last, you know, 4 years. I understand he works extremely hard on his craft. He wants to be great. He puts in the time. It just didn't happen overnight. I think he's a perfect example of, you know, the process. You're trusting the process. Trusting your coaches and your teammates that just, you know, sometimes we want, you know, success overnight. But when you look at what he's done here, you know, for 3 years going on this fourth, you know, this season, it just didn't all happen, you know, in one summer or in one season. It took time, but he trusted the process and he had a plan.
In that point guard position, like, when you see that from the sideline, what is that? From your eyes, what is that like? Just watching him play that position.
Wish I was 7 feet tall. I think it's something. When I became the coach, I wanted to. You know, I thought he had that skill set. I thought that was one of his strengths. And you know, we talk about it when we got here. We tried it, it didn't work out, but that didn't stop us from, you know, coming back last season and giving him the ball. He just wasn't ready. And it's all right, you know. One of the things I've learned is in this league is fail fast, but get right back up and try again. And he did, and he does all the work. We tend to try to just help, and that's what makes him special.